pronounce the sarcasm in ha.
How do I vote to skip?
You can't skip. It's like 3 seconds. Just wait. Oh man, my sensitivity feels weird. I think there might be something in my mouse. Hold on.
My sensitivity is weird, but I don't care.
Oops.
Now what we're doing here, Money, is we're gonna be doing the gnome run.
Yeah.
Am I getting double overlay from this?
Yes.
You're being, yes.
Change
okay,
your...
I'm gonna change my in-game.
Yeah.
How about you just disable in-game? So did somebody take all the melee weapons already?
I don't think there were any, were they?
There's normally a fire axe right here.
Is it still double overlay?
Yes.
Yeah.
Just disable, all the Valve and Steam stuff.
I bring up the console and type unbind V.
How about now?
Yeah, yes. Still.
I'm probably gonna have to exit the game to actually change it then.
No, you don't.
Hilda?
Yeah. Command console. Or you could mute yourself and mumble.
But then he's gonna have a large delay on any, talking.
No.
No, it's like a quarter of a second.
There. I just changed the... What?
Just do the console.
You are using V for your chat, right?
No, I was using Z, because that's my mumble key.
Oh, okay. Well, it's working now. Let's go.
Alright, it's just weird. Alright, let's do it. These abandoned cars go on for miles. That's
one theory. Reloading! All my, custom add-ons, like skins and stuff, were on my old computer and that fried, and I still wish I had them.
Homer Simpson chainsaw. These zombies are teleporting.
I had, I can't even remember. I had like a stormtrooper for Ellis. That was cool.
Oh god. I had portal theme characters. That was great. Reloading.
I also had, the heavy from TF2 as the tank. That was pretty funny.
Zila? What's this about Zila? Is she still here?
She might have, mumble minimized and be watching.
Yeah.
Come on, Rochelle, god dang it.
It's not my fault! Reloading.
Well, she's unmuted and undeafened, so I think she's just probably AFK.
What?
Hi.
Zila, I'm gonna get a chance to check your, Steam. I sent you something. Reloading. It's a bit odd, but...
Hey. I so want a double pistol.
I want at least a melee weapon.
Well, if we find you a melee weapon, then I can have my second pistol.
Mm-hmm. Charger?
Yeah.
Aimbot.
Okay, that was creepy.
What?
I saw, like, two glowing dots, and I thought it was eyes, but then I turned on my light and it was, just a reflection thing.
Zila sounds sleepy because she's sneaking mumble from her parents.
You guys go past all this stuff, right?
What stuff?
Stuff in rooms? Like Molotovs and whatever?
Watch your back.
I already have a Molotov, I'm just going.
What was that, Zero?
I don't have a Molotov, gimme.
Well, you have to go get it. And I already took it.
Oh, well, never mind.
There's stuff back here, though.
So is this just a survive as long as possible game?
No, it's,
No, you win.
It's a run to the end kind of thing.
And come back? Anti back here.
You already got
come on,
what's up?
Get more stuff on the way.
Oh, never mind, you already have it.
Reloading. Yeah, well, let's move.
We're not doing versus, it doesn't matter too much.
I just jumped out the wrong window.
Come on.
Good job.
Did you kill yourself?
Aldo, you're getting jumped.
I wish I would've killed myself at this point.
Aldo, you're getting swamped.
Yeah, I've taken like 30 damage waiting on you guys, come on.
Hey, I just jumped out the wrong window, that's an honest mistake.
Mm-hmm. It's a mistake that gets you killed in versus.
Yeah,
oh, I didn't
bad.
Even see that. I was looking at chat.
I do feel bad.
Thanks, MKK.
I'm waiting for Anti to just get hunted
I'm
himself.
I'm coming.
Here's another Molotov. Oh, there's a tank.
I missed.
Of course, it's aggro on me.
Yes.
Can somebody please help me?
Don't help Anti.
Help him as little as possible. Or shoot him. Either way.
That's me.
Well, we can't kill
Hold
him.
Hold on.
Did you fall all the way down? You missed the pills.
I already have adrenaline.
Alright, everybody's up. I'm just gonna take it then.
What are you doing, Aldo?
Hold on. I gotta get this thing working. Okay, hold on.
How do I throw grenades again?
You don't?
I don't trust you with grenades.
Like the boomer bile.
You scroll?
God, I'm so used to other games.
Okay, that didn't work. Oh, Hunter.
Hey, thanks for shooting me, MKK.
Well, you walked in front of me while I was trying to kill the specials.
Okay, just
probably get moving.
Yeah, sorry. I was trying to make the command where I could hide my weapons so I could see more, like in TF2, but it wasn't working.
Mm. Zila, how do you save those things? Because
what things?
The kittens.
You mean save them?
Yeah, like to where they don't get deleted stuff.
I take a screenshot of it and edit it a little bit where it fits only the, where you see only the kitten.
Oh, okay.
I was frustrated when I left.
I can do that.
So you let it print, so.
I have a little program called Gene. 5 whole viewers.
Yeah, that's a lot.
On
channel.
Although, of course, at least one of them is in the actual game.
I heard myself on the stream. I sound really high-pitched.
Come on, come on, guys.
Come on.
Yeah, I got dragged out.
Come on. There goes Andy.
I was trying to save MKK.
Okay.
And that was your first mistake.
I should have just left him to die. Oh.
Stop it with the door.
I was trying to close it behind you, but you didn't walk in. Come on. Hey. I didn't do that. Andy did that. Come on.
Why is this not working?
Why is not what not working?
I'm trying to set off the alarm.
It's probably already been set off, right?
What?
I don't
Somebody
know.
Set off the alarm, they didn't notice?
Apparently.
Okay.
Dominated that round.
Not really.
Look at my stats.
Money's okay. Better. By the way, Money, do you want me to say Money or Kid King or something like that?
MKK is normally what people call me, but it doesn't matter. I have about 40 different nicknames.
Are we coming back here? Should I heal?
Yeah, heal.
Yes. The one I told you not to do is the only mission that does that.
Yeah, pretty much the goal is get your health back to the end, and then use it and pick up a new one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is the spot where, when you get to the galley,
I
you have to...
dual pistols. I want dual pistols.
There's a magnum right here. You should take the magnum.
Yeah, you need two small ones to get dual.
Alright,
there's a small one. There's small ones on the ground if you want them. But I still go with the magnum over it.
I like the dual pistols.
Magnum's better.
Alright, let's do it.
Well, I don't know. Looks
abandoned. People are violent.
Yeah, I'm at 31% right now. It's gonna take me still a little while. Especially since... Anti was saying Left 4 Dead, and so I started selling that when I realized it was Left 4 Dead 2.
Well, most of the time I mean Left 4 Dead 2 when I do.
You should always assume. 2. Kill clowns. They attract more.
At least I'm able to watch.
Oh, hell yeah, I got an axe.
Okay, I have to play the shooting game though.
Yeah. Oh crap, there's a witch here. Shoot it. Oh.
I got it, don't worry, I got you.
On my old computer, I had a witch skin where it was a big banana.
Yeah, you should change that again.
Because I can't see the witch and it's default skin.
But also, it's always going to be default skin at the moment, because we're on official server.
No,
I just swore. I heard someone say my name in the game. Freak me out.
Wait, why did I just heal? Dang it. I didn't mean to heal. Okay, let's do the thing.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, we're going for the gnome, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we shoot the robbers, but do not shoot the peanut guy. Okay? You see this, Auntie?
The peanut guy.
Yes.
Shoot the peanut guy.
No. Oh, should have waited for the zombies. Okay, starting.
For the love of God, can I get this thing off me?
Reloading. You killed the peanut.
That wasn't a peanut.
What? That wasn't a peanut. That was a peanut.
Auntie shot that one, not me.
What? No, I didn't shoot anything.
What score do we need to reach? 500?
No idea.
Good thing I got the sniper rifle.
So did we get it?
Nope.
Wait, 750, we got... Oh! We were 30 off.
Alright, let's do it again.
Go, go, go.
We're about to get 100. Got it.
Sorry.
I want you to do that.
Sorry.
39%. Do you mind, Rochelle? No, I don't mind.
Hey, watch your fire, MKK.
Don't stand in front of my shooting range.
Oh, we got it.
Yay.
Now check your scene, Zula.
What did we win?
The gnome.
You won
the gnome. Oh, you're carrying a gun. Now I gotta replace my weapon.
What does the gnome do?
Nothing. It's just like an achievement from Half-Life 2 Episode 1, or whatever. You take the gnome to the end.
I don't have that achievement. I could deal with an achievement.
I don't have it either. Guns here. Combat, yep. Mine.
AK. The AK has the highest DPS.
Combat, it has the technically highest DPS. But it runs out a lot faster.
Well, I guess the AK has the highest DPS for machine guns.
Yes. Overall, AK is what you want if you really want to be able to spray and pray. Ow!
For the love of God!
I was pushing it and you shot it! I need help.
Where are you? Hey, look, it's that peanut guy. Shot him.
I can't see in front of me with this gnome.
Let's go ride the Screaming Oak.
Ash, were you talking about the pistols? Because if... Ash, if you were talking about the pistols, two pistols doubles your ammo, and you can fire a lot faster.
Trade-off is versus the one Magnum. I mean, Magnum, double, yeah. Double infinite ammo?
Pretty yes. Much. Well, it's double per clip.
I know double clip, yeah. Okay, where are we going?
This way.
Follow out.
Watch your back.
Well, two better than one can mean any number of things.
Ooh, katana. Hey, ammo here.
But the, Magnum one shots a lot of things.
Boom, right here.
But I'd rather have the two pistols. It takes about four shots to kill something with a pistol.
Dang it.
Careful, the... spitter. Tank.
And self Molotov rescue.
Amazing how
go down the dang ladder.
Amazing how I can hit the zombie with a bottle of gasoline a couple times and kill it.
Is it dead?
God dang it.
Okay. I'm almost 50% there.
Also, do you guys care if I turn you into squirrels and upload this to YouTube?
Not at all.
That went well.
I care. No, you don't. Not pretty much. I can try crying on stream for you if you want.
Alright, Alec has the, You know there was pills back there for you to take, right?
Yeah, I have pills.
But you I should, them. Okay, I would have said take more and then take it, but whatever.
And there's also more up here.
Oh, there should be a witch somewhere down there.
Wait, there's more pills? Where at?
What does the gnome do?
Achievement.
Okay.
So where's that gnome?
Down here, I threw it.
Oh, in your hand.
That's under the stairs.
No, it's not. Oh, those stairs.
Is there music?
I'm listening to music.
Oh, my Minecraft is still open. Oops.
Good.
I was wondering why this calming music was not fitting with the game. Oh well. At least it's on the menu. I'm not in trouble of, like, dying. Sorry.
Dang you, C14. Ow. Help. I think Al's in more trouble than you. I had a jockey on my head. No, he wasn't.
Incapacitated mobs is a lot more trouble than Horde.
I just protected you.
But you're barely even talking. You need to talk more if you want to be turned into squirrels.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing with, like...
Let me take the thing before you open it.
Yeah, but what I've been doing with, like, Pack and Hun PvP nights is I've been speeding it up and putting it on YouTube. It's funny. Wee.
How many views do you get per day on any of your videos?
Recently only, like, two.
Boomer. Yep. Two, as in just two?
Yeah, Zila and Derpo.
Good job, Zila.
Back when I did my Feed the Beast series, I get like 50 per video, but I stopped that.
I figured if you post up more content on a regular basis, you'd probably do pretty well. It depends on what content. True. So I have to carry this into the room, or can I just sit it down?
You have to carry it in.
Can't Keep holding it. Don't drop it when the screen loads.
Yeah, if you're not holding it, hold on. Hold on, does this do in-game as well?
No.
Okay, good. So I can use C. Yeah, hold on to the gnome, because if it's on the floor and it's a loading screen, there's like 50% chance that it won't come with us.
Pull yourself together, man. You're falling apart.
Which is the biggest issue, really. I like how all of you just get quiet when the loading screen comes.
Well, we're used to having in-game.
Yeah. I'm not.
I was reading chat.